put that underneath. And let's see here. Turn that around.
Is this thing Chrysler specific or?
Nope, it works on everything. Ford, GM, Dodge. Put your cup, you put your presser in the top, which pushes it on the down. Get your cup for the bottom of the ball joint. Go straight on. So, grab your impact. So it's nice and centered. And then send it home.
Wow. That is the fastest I've ever seen.